What's up, guys? Welcome back to the TenorShare channel. If your iPad is lagging, slow, or running out of space, you might want to clear the caches in your storage. In this tutorial, we'll be going over 7 best ways to help you get rid of them. Let's dive in. First, use iCloud Photos if possible. And then, empty the recently deleted album manually. Your iPad keeps them for 30 days before removing them permanently, which could be a burden when you are in need of more space. You can also do this in Photos app directly. The next trick is to offload unused apps. You can let your iPad do it automatically in bulk, or offload specific apps individually. Moving on, Safari stores website cache each time when you browse the internet, so it'd be a wise move to clear history and website data in your Safari settings. Also, you can clear out cache for specific apps if necessary. Take Snapchat for example. Scroll down in its settings page until you see the clear cache option. Go ahead and clear it. Next, your iPad keeps the messages forever for you as default, which could be unnecessary. You can actually change it to 30 days to save storage if you want. To make all these changes to take full effect, it's recommended to give your iPad a fresh restart. So press and quickly release the volume up button. Press and quickly release the volume down button. Then press and hold the side button. Let it go when you see the Apple logo. If you still need help, try repairing your iPad with ReiBoot, which is a doctor for iOS. Go on with the standard repair mode so it can preserve your data. Download the firmware to a location at your choice. Then you can start repairing. Your iPad will be updated to the latest software version in this process. Once done, check if your storage has been optimized. So that's it. Thanks for watching. For more tips like this, subscribe to the TenorShare channel or click another video to keep watching now. See you next time.